Jan de Loesch.
Adam Ravenscroft.
He is supported by Christophe Dussault from France. And Adam Ravenscroft. Pierre Julien came in fourth in the qualification round with 589 points.
And the same 589.
Yeah. So what they did was they had the same amount of tens and nines. So what they did was just
dead heat.
Yeah.
So this should be a very, very close match.
That is going to be a close match. Respectful handshake.
Yeah.
And now off to your gear. And have your tool ready to perform. Pierre Julien is going to start. I remember him being in a shootout last year with Braden Galantine. Both of them
really?
Scored a 10, didn't even touch the ring. Both errors were inside it. It was just like by a tiny millimeter where Braden took the tournament.
Wow.
And Julien coming in, Pierre Julien coming in second. That was a beautiful, beautiful match between those two archers. Another 10. Yeah, they're zooming right in.
It's going to be high scoring, I think. Banging left. Click, click.
Just
on the sights.
Yep. Taking his time. And
wow, yeah.
Wow, beautiful.
It's good shooting.
1 point lead at least for the Frenchman.
Ten. Nice shot.
Yeah. So it is a very high level over here.
Yep.
The bronze medal match. Oh, so maybe they're calling the second error of Adam because it's a 9-asterisk. Could be a 10 as well. We'll see what the judges say.
Yeah. Surprising how fat these arrows are.
Yeah.
But from here, it looks way out.
It does, at least. At least by 2-3 millimeters.
Yeah,
it is a 9.
Yeah.
And you never know.
You never know, no. No.
So until the last call is made by the judges,
there's
still room for hope. Now the recurve is already warming up. The women shooting next. Naomi Campbell against Bérangère Chou.
Yeah. Long time rivals.
Yeah, they've been around for quite some time.
Yeah.
And Naomi defending champion
over
here in Marrakesh. Winning last year's tournament, the first edition. Adam still left.
Yeah, I didn't like that shot, must admit.
Julien focused.
Wow. It's like a statue.
Yeah.
Really, wow. No movement at all.
Putting the pressure on Adam. And he finds a 10 ring.
Yep.
Yeah, that one is actually.
Yeah.
A 10, and now Pierre Julien. Another 10.
Ten,
very consistent.
Wow. he could go all the perfect here.
Yeah. As did some of the guys before.
Yeah.
Later we'll have Mike Schlesser from the Netherlands and Braden Galantine, and I think both on their way scored the perfect score.
Yeah.
Yep, both of them did. Schlesser against Sergio Bagni from Italy, and now Piaget and Delage increasing the lead.
Wow.
By 3 points. I think he doesn't want to leave any doubt about who's going to take that bronze medal.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, Mike Schlesser, Stefan Hansen did the same also in his round of last eight against Carl Richards from Great Britain.
Yeah.
Scored 150. And Brandon Galantine against Neil Lushkovich, also from Great Britain. Yeah. Well, so there are many British archers over here.
Yeah, that's
and great talent if you see the level of
what
they're
doing. Yeah. Yeah.
Good stuff. So it actually helps to have the Olympics in your country. Helps sports, you know. Even those sports that are not always in the limelight, but archery is definitely one sport that is needs to be further up, but it's still, well, football, cricket is more popular in Great Britain.
Yeah. Yeah, football, cricket, rugby, top three.
Yeah. Yeah, I was missing the third one. Yeah, you're right. Yeah. Rugby is that. Yeah. Oh, you're very good at rugby as well, so. Of course. So Adam's starting that third leg.
Dead center.
Found it.
It's a good
beautiful
shot. It's a lot more stable on that shot than I could notice. So.
Piaget's zooming in. Really stable. Wow.
It's fantastic. It's going in the same hole.
Adam's getting there. So Piaget Young knows that Adam is trailing.
Mm.
And then he must not leave one single point. And looks
close.
Close, yeah. From here, looks it's just out, but we'll see what the judges decide.
10. Okay, it's good
beautiful
shooting, Adam.
10-10-10. Adam zooming in, finding his rhythm, and putting the pressure on.
Made a mistake.
The pressure, yeah. That was.
So, be interesting to see what that second one did. Just can't see from the camera angle at all whether that's touching or not. So, it's definitely going to be a judge call.
They call it a 10. So it's still a two point gap. But it could close it by 1 point, Adam. Two more performances like that, and we have another shootout.
Yeah. Yeah. Adam needs to basically do the same again and again.
Yep. Scores two consistent 30s, and Piaget on two consistent 29s, and we'll have another shoot-off over here. Which is interesting to see, because for the public would be very nice.
Yeah. Everyone likes to see a shoot-off.
Definitely. Not so much for the archers, I guess, but
yeah.
I mean, it's fun.
it's
still fun,
fun
but...
Yeah.
Oh.
It's not what you wanted.
No.
It's not happy with that shot. Same hole again. Wow.
I think the next time the arrow will just go straight through the target.
Yeah.
Adam knows he needs a 10, and seems like he delivers. That looks like a 10. To me, it looks like a 10.
Yeah.
That one's a one.
Yeah.
10 as well, so.
That's definitely a 10.
He did that one just nicely. Knew he needed to deliver, and he did. So it could be 29, and Piazzeria. See what he's doing with that one. 10.
Yeah.
30. He's recovering.
Yeah. It's fantastic shooting. 119 out of 120.
Yep. And probably 116 out of 120 for Adam, because mm-hmm. they might call this 9 asterisks a 10. And still 3 points trailing for the last 3 arrows.
Yep.
On target 2, the score is 29 points.
Yep.
So 116 points for Adam Ravikov.
Yeah, so it's upgraded.
3 points.
So, what are the chances of Pierre shooting a 9-9-9 and Adam shooting a 10-10-10?
Probably as high as a very warm 30-degree Christmas in Great Britain.
Yeah.
Could be. You never know.
But you never know.
Depends on the Gulf Stream or many other issues. So, but we'll see.
There's one.
Good start.
That's dead center. Yeah, great shot.
There's Real checking his material. And 10.
Same hole again. Yeah. It's fantastic.
So that basically that seals the deal.
I think so, yeah. These guys don't shoot. Do not shoot reds.
No.
So.
Never seen that.
No.
All on that level. So Adam finding his rhythm. Beautiful tens over there now. But a bit late. Piazzeria. Could be just out. But it's very unlikely that. Shooting a 7 afterwards. Adam.
10-10. Good way to finish.
Perfect way to finish that one. He could be happy with himself. 146 to probably 148, so very close match. Oh. And now it's going to be exciting.
Wow. Yep.
It's still one.
I think the second one was in.
Yep. So it's a 10, so it's
two points
late. Yep. Yeah. So the Frenchman taking the bronze medal, Piazzeria de Loche. Adam taking the fourth one, Adam Ravenscroft of Great Britain.
148 points in total.
And we'll be back with the gold medal match in a couple of seconds between Mike Schlesser from the Netherlands and Braden Galanty.
Yes, yep.